Hello guys, just out here doing a little late afternoon yard work and running errands all day and taking care of stuff, but figured I'd take y'all along with me and film a little bit of what I'm doing. Probably can't hear me too good because I got this mower running, but anyway, we're going to get started and I'm going to show you what I'm dealing with. Nice little path cut down through there. That's why I like this blower. It don't take long to do leaves. Got some power for sure. Guys, these leaves are almost knee deep, and this blower don't seem to care. Watch this. See, they're as high as that bench right there. Covered it up. I'm gonna go up here. I know y'all are having a hard time seeing right now because the sun's in that direction. So we'll do a little bit more up here. I just wanted to get down in the thick stuff and show you what this thing can do. getting there. Still got more to do, but it's making short work of this leaf mess I got going on here. Might have to go back and do some fines, but it ain't bad. Making good work. Guys, mind you, I'm walking right now at almost a steady walking speed, and this thing's just pushing them right along like they ain't nothing. Got more to do, but I wanted to put out a little video today and show you what this thing can do here. We're gonna show you what it looks like here. Bear with me here, we gotta get it off my back. Oh. All right, here you have it. I just got this one this year actually. The BR700. She blows good. Steel blowers aren't known to be the most powerful blowers on the market. A lot of people will say that. Because they got the EBZ, the Red Max EBZ 8500, the new Echo 8010, and the big steel, but a lot of those blowers are really heavy. Not gonna lie to you. It's not something you wanna have on your back running it for hours on end, especially when you got big cleanups to do. I'm no steel rep, and I'm no steel fanboy, as we call them, but I like these blowers. I like it, and I got two 600s to go along with it, and that's what I use in my lawn care landscaping business, and they serve us well. They start up usually first or second pull. I've had them sitting for, you know, 2 or 3 months at a time, and go out there and prime it, choke it, and, you know, two pulls and it's running. And, you know, if you keep it started regularly, usually one pull every time, cold or hot, it don't matter. But I'm not, you know, getting paid for this or anything. I like these blowers, and I figured I'd show it off and show what it can do. Plus, I had some yard cleanup to do anyway, and, well, I figured I'd take you all along with me. But, I'm going to get this out to you, and I appreciate y'all guys watching. Thanks a lot.